It says here that humans didn't even have currency until 5,000 years ago, let alone banking, speculative investments, or a unified global economy.
They're a primitive, backward people, Nog. Pity them.
But think about it, Uncle. That means they went from being savages with a simple barter system to leaders of a vast interstellar federation in only 5,000 years. It took us twice as long to establish the Prangi Alliance, and we had a bi-warp technology from the...
5,000? 10,000? What's the difference? The speed of technological advancement isn't nearly as important as short-term quarterly gains.